you know, from a parent or from a spouse, but you don't find many institutions that you feel really are offering you that.
Mm-hmm.
But mine does the job. When I went to that church and saw people, everybody had given up on them except you. When you can change human lives, you know, by all the services you bring, teaching them, you know, how to be more productive, giving them a bed to sleep in if they need one, giving them food to eat if they need that. I mean, that, you know, I've never been in that position, and so it's hard for me to fully understand it, but I've got some understanding of just how much a life can be transformed by unconditional love. And I had to see it with my own eyes. And so it isn't that the Spirit isn't within most people to help their fellow man. I mean, and some people are in a much better position to do it than others, and some do it with their own labor, and some do it with money, and some do it with their own talent that they can bring to it.
As you know, Warren, we serve 900,000 meals a year, and it is. But that the meals program is really a gateway to so many other programs,
sure,
like recovery, the shelter, if they need shelter. We also have 3 buildings for affordable housing. We try to equalize the ground, bring the margins to the middle.
If you believe in that, you believe in God. Yeah. It's that simple.
eBay was a terrific addition.
Yes, and it really, really then just opened up everything.
No, instead of having San Francisco as your audience, you have the whole world.
Yes, the entire world.
The thing that concerns me, Warren, at this time is how we can get more people to